start race. I didn't feel behind the wheel though.
I did not want to see all those cautions. Anytime you got Josh behind you, you know he's being really, really tough. But yeah, congrats. He ran me really, really clean. Thanks, man. Gotta give glory to God. Most importantly, want to thank Nick Hoffman and Lee Chassis. First race is a brand new car, and man, it's bad news. I see why I've been running behind for a while. So, all my sponsors and all my crew, Kentucky Farm Bureau, Coondog Academy. He's helped me out a ton here in the last week or two. Ice House, Clayton, Don Franklin, Kentucky Clutch. They're here. Jared Shocks just switched to him, and man, these things are digging. So, and Big Hill Racing Clutch. But everybody that makes this thing possible, and glad to get a first win.
It looked like an excellent race. You were under pressure though early on. That 22 really trying to get underneath you. Did it give you any concern at any point?
You know, anytime you could take my air off, I would get a little a nose push. But, you know, I was really wanting green flag runs. Anytime I could get green flag, I could pull him a little bit. I don't know if he would mess up or if my stuff was just that good, but I didn't like all those cautions.
I can imagine, but especially coming down with just two to go at the very end, was that nerve-wracking at all?
Yeah, I hate that piece of debris over there. I did not want to see it at all. I was kind of hoping they'd just let us race it out. We could miss it, but it is what it is. Safety feature, and it worked out, so it's all good.
Well, now you've set the bar high. First win of the 2023 season here at Florence Speedway. What can you do from here?
I hope a lot. I hope whenever you see us get here at lunch, hopefully. I've always wanted to win one of the North-South ones. And we've never been that good here. We're a top 10 car, but I think I got something under me now. We can do something good.
Excellent work. Great drive, and congratulations.
Well, let's hear it one more time for it, race fans. Blake Brown.